And Rhythm of Cuba and Serity, who are already in the stalls. Up goes Dune Buggy. And Quantum Dot will be the last to load. Field of five. Wowee. They go. And Rhythm of Cuba took a massive leap in the air out of barrier one, but maintains a forward position here in the race. It pushes alongside McKenna, who's actually going to go forward now here. Hagley's going to dictate this race with 1,200 left to travel, and they start to work their way along the back. It is Quantum Dot, who sits in second position by 1.5 lengths behind the leader. And underneath it now, half a length back, is Rhythm of Cuba, who's being... A little bit naughty there along the back, and Crow is having to sort of restrict that horse there a little bit to stop it from over racing. Two lengths back there was Serity, and at the back was Dune Buggy, who whips them in at the 800. Well, McKenna leads out by 2.5 on its biggest challenger in the market here, Quantum Dot. They lead in third position now to Rhythm of Cuba, and behind them at the 600 was Serity and also Dune Buggy, who's going to start working into stride now. As they get to the 500 metre mark, it is McKenna out in front by three lengths on Quantum Dot. Rhythm of Cuba is not leaving these two too much room here as they straighten up for the judge, and behind them Serity and Dune Buggy, who's looking very far back here as they hit the straight. It's out in front, McKenna. Quantum Dot is looming, though. It's making up some of the deficit. McKenna's out in front. Quantum Dot late on the scene, but McKenna, no way. It's going to stride clear. Dick Leach goes race-to-race double here in the fourth. It is McKenna by three lengths to Quantum Dot. Third was Rhythm of Cuba, and behind them, crossing the line at about the same time, was Serity and Dune Buggy.